don't go to the movies, do you?
Movies?
Let's move on to a movie now that's one of the most brilliant, weird, and unusual American documentary films I've seen in a long time.
What's up, dog?
We're back.
She's been murdered, and you think I did it.
Hey! We don't get locked in here. We'll have to make love to keep warm.
Is it okay if I don't?
That's awesome!
Take it easy, bro.
So, friends?
Yeah, why not? What do you say?
Why do you wear that? Is this the
time? You think it's weird? For
one more try. Kinda.
Oh, my dear, I'm going to have a happy life. I'm going to have a happy life. Because sometimes I'm going to have a train. Is this
unwise? You sure?
This might not be the best idea.
Let me handle it. That idea is just the worst.
Well, thank you.
I truly believe about myself, about every single person in that audience, that they want other people to be happy.
Do you feel it? The two of us?
You ate a guy!
Oh, what do you want from me, Zach? I'm a zombie!
Actors lie for a living, but this is living a lie.
I need a list.
Whoa.
A list.
Yeah, but the lies we're going to tell.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How did we end up here in this dump?
You have no idea what you're involved with here.
You and me, we are at war. You give me something
so beautiful. This, my friends, is the future.
Tell you something is coming.
I'm asking you to trust me.
Come in. Can
you
see the light?
Can you see the light? When do we start?
We just did. People are gonna die, Mark. I can't let that happen.
What are we gonna do?
Let them fight.
Oh.
From the bad guys. If they're shooting at you, they're bad.
If we burn, you burn with us.
Three, two, one, war!
Everything that happens now is in your hands.
Love comes first. We shake it. At the end of the day, what's more important than that? I thought of you. I know what it's like when it's there and with his head on the table. I know what it's like when it's not. Well, I know
my ticket. You can wipe out a generation of people. You can burn their homes to the ground and somehow they'll still come back. But if you destroy their achievements, their history, and it's like they never existed.
Once the kids have gone, what's left of us?
My mother said that this is how you earn love.
Well, I'm sorry, but your mother didn't know what the hell she was talking about. You just love people because you love them, and that's it.
Yeah.
The truth is, every human being on this planet is ridiculous in their own way. So we shouldn't judge and we shouldn't fight, because in the end, none of it matters. None of this stuff.
You know how everyone's always saying, seize the moment? I don't know. I'm kind of thinking it's the other way around. You know, like, the moment seizes us.
Everything is new. Everything is new.